I won't tell you again!
What's going on now?
You won't like it if I come over there!
Oh no!
I'll rip your tongue out! Don't get in my way!
I don't see Mr. Abelard.
Well, we tried.
Psst. I may know a thing or two about that splendid fellow you're talking about.
What's this?
Godsake! Are you trying to blow the gaff?
What? Sergeant Abelard, at your service. I presume you're the Fry twins Green mentioned.
I was expecting you to be a policeman.
I was expecting you to be discreet.
Henry Green said that you could help us go unnoticed.
This is how it will work. I will give you the names of criminal gang members. You will bring them back to me. Quietly.
Oh, we'll be as quiet as an old lady. A very hairy, strange old lady that looks a lot like a policeman.
Whatever you do, try to remain within the bounds of the law.
What's happening over there?
Ah! Who are you there? You seem an honest Christian. Perhaps not.
Gob. Meet my blade.
What is it that you think I've done?
Collecting rent from people who don't owe you a shilling.
Yeah, me and half the richies in this bloody city. You gonna kidnap them too? Help! Help!
Doing fine, girl.
We'll be glad to see him behind bars. Thank you.
I'm this close to coming over here.
What is this place?
It's nice to meet you both at last. This is Babylon Alley. Here we make it our business to know the streets and provide children with the opportunity to control their own destinies.
Clara, Mr. Green said we might be able to help one another.
In exchange for our services, we ask a small favor.
Well, why not? You seem to have taken most of my money. Why not take a small favor, too?
There are several factories about the city that are powered almost entirely by child labor. Those children work long hours with little pay, and most are not permitted even to leave the factory grounds. They suffer terribly. I need you to save them.
A small favor.
In return, we offer you intelligence, something you clearly need.
Now, hold on a minute.
I'm late for an appointment. What are these terms?
We accept.
Pleasure doing business with you.
Quiet. I'm here to help.
Thank you, sir.
It'll be all right.
You're very kind.
Ah! Hush now.
You really helped us, mister.
Must be one of the clinkers. Good place to start.
Feed you to me dogs.
Oh. Must be one of the clinkers. Good place to start.
We got a
fishing intrusion!
Another stiff. Oh dear.
Thank you.
seem to want my employer's attention, Mr. Fry.
Oh, I positively crave it. But you'll do for now.
As you like.
That's the way.